What is a pull request? A pull request, also known as a merge request, is an event where a contributor asks a repo maintainer to review code that they wish to merge into a project. While pull requests are not a core Git feature, they are a common collaboration feature of Git hosting services. Let's say you wish to contribute to your favorite open source project. Most open source projects have maintainers and contributors. As a contributor without push access to the main repo, you need the maintainer to review and merge your work. This balance helps maintainers carefully curate proposed changes. So how do you get your proposed changes reviewed by a maintainer? First, fork the repository on the remote hosting service and then clone it onto your local machine. Next, make changes to your code. And when you're done, push the work up to your fork and open a pull request back to the main repo. This action of creating the request asks maintainers to review your work, provide comments, request edits, and more. If your pull request is approved, the maintainer will merge your changes into the main project. Congratulations! Your changes are in. Let's see how opening a pull request works in GitKraken. The pull request feature is available through the GitHub, GitLab, Bitbucket, and Azure DevOps integrations. When you clone a repo with GitKraken, the app will add the remote for you on the left panel. If you have forked the main project, this remote is your fork. Let's add the main project as a remote by clicking the plus icon and entering the repo URL or through one of these integrations. After you create a branch and finish your work, drag and drop your feature branch onto the target branch for the main project to access the pull request option. Fill in the details and click to create your pull request. You may then open the pull request on the remote services page for review. Alternatively, you can also start a pull request by clicking this plus icon here in the left panel. One more thing, many repos have a contributing.md file with pull request guidelines. Be sure to review it before making a pull request for these projects. Not too bad, right? If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. Thanks for watching and stay sharp.